Well, I was mighty proud of my boys that day, and I got to thinking maybe that rock and roll stuff ain't so bad after all. You know, I sold the chair farm, made tons of money. Now we're all in a band together, Mabel and me and my three sons.
Don't tell me I'm crazy.